So during the last 2 days, it's been a very good opportunity to discuss the minimum expenditure basket development here in Kenya and share my experience with a group of people who is coming from different parts of the region, and they have already shared their experience and learnings from their countries about the minimum expenditure basket development. I would say also there was a very good session to review the tip sheet that was developed by CALP and shared recently, which has helped me and others also to understand what kind of different experience was collected from different countries, not only in the region but in different regions in the world. Yeah, what else?
That's perfect. That's great.